Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still talking jazz. You may not recognize this gentleman. He had a massive hit in 1976. It was actually his first album. His name is Dexter Wansel. And I'm telling you, this song I'm about to play, it's a banger. It's more like a jazz fusion kind of thing, like jazz, rock. His specialty is keyboards and also synthesizer programming. This song that I'm going to play, it's got the synthesizer thing going in it, and it's brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Dexter Wansel, he is a arranger, musician, composer, conductor. He did a lot of work for Philadelphia International Records as an in-house songwriter and producer and arranger. He worked with a lot of people, from the Jacksons to Teddy Pendergrass to Patti LaBelle, Grover Washington, Phyllis Hyman, Lou Rawls, yada, yada, yada. He only had 5 albums. But I'm telling you, this first album, when he came out, we all bought it because we loved it. He's still active today. And, he wrote songs for MFSB. I mean, he's just brilliant. This is Dexter Wansel with an out-and-out jazz fusion classic from 1976. And this one is called Life on Mars. Thank you. Man, that's one of them songs you want to like turn it up so it could go just a little bit longer. Ooh wee, that was 1976, y'all. Dexter Wansel with an out and out straight up. Damn. Ooh, I love that. That's called Life on Mars. That still gets played, y'all, even though it's from 1976. And this is how I know. Last year in 2020, one of the few times I was driving around in my car because of COVID, of course, weren't going around much. I was running an errand, and I'll never forget it. This song that I just played came on, and I almost blew my windows out because I cranked it all the way up. Love it. That is an out-and-out classic. Oh, kudos to you, Dexter Wansel, for that one. Mm. That is some dope music. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe, join the party, and push that button for much more content on my channel. I will be back with some more videos and more of my favorite tunes. Take care, everybody.